Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on using private browsing mode on Safari on iPhone. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Private browsing mode is the same as incognito mode on Google Chrome. When you are in private browsing mode, none of your searches, history, logins, or cookies will be saved. To use private browsing mode, open up Safari and tap on the Tabs button in the bottom right corner. Then select Private in the bottom left. Tap the plus to open a private tab. When you are done with private browsing mode and want to go back to normal Safari, tap on the Tabs button in the bottom right again, and then tap on Private, and then Done. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more iPhone tips and tricks.